So we just did 5 sets of swing, snatch, and switch. Let's get a little bit of volume in with continuous snatches. So we're gonna do a swing, snatch. No, let's do 5 snatches. I'll tell you what I was gonna do, but I'm not gonna do it. 5 snatches, 5 and 5 snatches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What I wanted to do is I wanted to do a swing snatch 5 times and then do it on the other side. But the problem with that is it takes 45 seconds. I just want to stay with 30-second sets or minute-long sets. I don't want to get into anything fancy. So I'm going to repeat that 5 and 5. 5 and 5. Snatches. All right, I'm gonna do 5 and 5 twice. So it's gonna take me a minute. I'm gonna take a 30-second break and then I'm gonna do it again. 1 minute of snatches, 30-second break. 5 and 5, 5 and 5. 20 snatches. 1 minute break. I'm sorry, I'm taking a 30-second break. That's what I said. Sorry. Third second break. You know what? Let's go back to just 5 and 5. Just 10 snatches. 5 and 5. Let's go back to 20 snatches. What do we start out with? All right, we're up to 50 snatches. 10 and 10 snatches. It'll take some minutes. 30-second break here. So I'm going to go back to 30-second sets because I'm only taking a 30-second break after our minute. I'm only doing one set of 1 minute long with a 30-second break. And now I'm going back to that 30-second set of 5. Take me a minute, I'll take a 30-second break and then go back to 5 and 5. Woohoo! 10 and 10. Snatches. So, yeah, I didn't time that great. So I'm gonna take this entire minute because I'm gonna do another 10 minutes. So I think what I'm gonna do this morning is I'm gonna do a 40-minute workout. We've done 20 already. Let's go into our next 10. All right. So we're gonna go in 30 seconds. We're gonna start to extend those sets. We're gonna go back to our swing, snatch, and switch, actually.